In real life, ooids can be round sand grains. Round things can be cute, so I drew cute faces on ooids. I looked at emojis for some of the faces. In real life, the word ooid comes from the word for egg. Some of them are asleep, and two of them are both looking at each other. Thanks.